Hello, gentle Americans. Hedda Lettuce here. Well, it seems the entire nation is discussing my balls. Well, not my balls down south, but my Christmas balls. As it turns out, one of my ornaments that I send to the White House is hanging, yes, hanging right now in the blue room on the Christmas tree. I was doing some volunteer work a couple of months ago with SAGE. It's a gay organization here at the community center that helps elderly gay people. And one day we had a fun day just decoupaging ornaments. As it turns out, the White House sends various ornaments to different organizations throughout the country in hopes that one of your balls may end up on the tree. You know, they just try to represent everybody. They wanted the tree to be all-inclusive. And who would have thunk that my ball was sent there? And at the end, I was so proud of it, I just signed my name discreetly, Hedda Lettuce, and that's what's blazing out in front on the tree itself. A friend took a picture and sent it to me, and I was shocked and amazed. Well, not only was I shocked and amazed, but the right wing was also shocked and amazed that a gal like me can, you know, end up on the White House. Well, one of her balls anyway. Well, there's been debates all over the internet. Even Fox News covered it in their program. And I have to tell you, I am sick and tired of hearing these terrible things that you're saying about me. Because much to your chagrin, people, I, Hedda Lettuce, am also part of this great nation. If it wasn't for America, I wouldn't be here today. In other countries, they kill people like me for just a little lipstick rouge and some glitter. Could you believe it? A little bit of glamour, and you're dead. But in America, land of the free and the brave, we get to express ourselves and have different points of view. That's what makes this nation so special and so wonderful. And I truly believe that I am representing the gay community and that every gay man's balls should be hanging off that gosh darn tree. Not only every gay man's balls, but every lesbian's balls too. They have very large ones, if you didn't know. And not only the lesbians, but the Chinese, their balls should be hanging off the tree. And the black people, their balls should be hanging off the tree. And the Muslim people who live in this country, their balls should be hanging off the tree too. So let me tell you something out there. It's time for us all to open up to each other and accept each other for what we are. We may not like each other, but we're all living in this nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And until we can achieve that, then we'll never have peace on this planet. We will never have peace in this nation. And I have to applaud President Obama for including someone like me, who is considered an outcast by most of society, as being part of the White House. And if I had tear ducts, I'd be crying right now. But I don't. I had them removed a long time ago. So let's throw away the shame, people. Gay people, you no longer have to be ashamed, because look, someone like me ended up in the White House. Granted, it was probably an accident, but it happened. And I'm telling you right now, I've never been prouder to be an American in my entire life. And that's the truth. God bless America.